All right, everyone. So I'm going to teach you guys how I do my French cleat floating shelves. This piece is 11 inches wide, 3 inches thick, and the shelf's going to be 16 inches long.
So a few brad nails, you got yourself a jig. Jig.
Got like my spacer.
Day Monday.
Are you a teacher in Ravalli County? A to Z personnel wants to help you fund your projects because.
Alright, so that's one floating shelf. What I do to secure them once they're installed at the house, I put a finish screw just angled in.